What is going on, everyone? This is JLW. Gonna bring you some more Resident Evil 4. This is gonna be part 6 of the series. Ooh, now we in the church. So I gotta find a way to see where the prisoner's daughter is at. Ashley's gotta be here somewhere. There's gotta be a way to open this. Aw, dang it. Nope. Almost. It was backwards. So I gotta figure out how to do this. Let's see here. Nope. See, See, I had it backwards. See, I got the... Nope. Excuse me. Dang it. So I gotta figure this thing out. That one's upside down. Nope. Almost looks like it. Yes. We got it.
Take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Plain Manual 3. Control confiscation changes are not reflected here. Please pay careful attention to button function. Commands. Leon can press R1 to make Ashley either wait or fodder. Ashley and the action button, depending on the situation, Leon and Ashley can cooperate to get past various obstacles. Ashley's health, you can use recovery items not only on Leon but on Ashley as well. Ashley in game over, Leon has failed his mission if Ashley is either killed or carried away by the enemy. Okay, that's good to know. Can't jump that away. Oh, no, but we can go this way to get out of here.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know. My name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me.
happened to us.
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
That was a long drop. Oh wait, no more. Run that far. That don't look good. That doesn't look good at all.
Leon, shoot those barrels on that wagon.
Welcome. You should get around pretty good, don't you?
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger?
Shit.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Choice of an avid gun collect. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Check and see if whatnot in there. Nope. Ooh, got a save point. I'm gonna go ahead. I think this is a good spot to end the video right here. So I'm going to end it here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.